Take a look at these stone caskets. Do you know what they are? Way back in the past, such caskets were used to store the cremated remains of Buddha himself. Sounds incredible, right? Buddha is believed to have died in 483 BCE in Kushinagara in North India. His body was cremated, but his ashes and other relics, hair, teeth, nails and bones were safely preserved for future generations to draw inspiration from. They were stored in sealed stone caskets like these and distributed among 8 kingdoms where Buddha was venerated. Each of these kings buried the casket in their capital city and built a stupa over it. 200 years later came King Ashoka, determined to spread the message of Buddhism. But he found that many of the old Buddhist shrines and stupas were falling to ruin. If Buddhism had to be rejuvenated, it needed monuments that common folk could relate with. In an inspired moment, Ashoka retrieved those caskets containing Buddha's relics, divided their contents into 84,000 smaller caskets, and buried them in stupas in India and in other countries. These caskets are from the stupa at Amaravati in modern-day Andhra Pradesh. Today, many South and Southeast Asian countries claim to have Buddha's relics. These are all important pilgrimage sites for Buddhists, and Buddhism continues to thrive in many of these countries. All thanks to the foresight of one Indian king and the resilience of these chipped stone caskets that have represented Buddha for nearly 2,500 years.